Eyebrows. Ah, fuck me. It's coming this way. Crap, I got it. I don't know what to do here. Stop being so fucking mean. Do I lure him down there or what do I do? No! Stop! Stop! fuck me. I don't know what to do. That fucking crypt man can go fucking tell. Maybe he just wanna be a giraffe. I don't wanna take away his dream. Okay, I know what to do now. There we go. Aha! If I drop him down here, how about you jump? Bitch. Works every time. Pat, grasp. What is that monster? So what I saw earlier, it wasn't a dream. Damn, I can't believe such a thing exists. But there's no way I'm going back now. The room's underneath is locked tight. I should warn Sissy when I see her. I know it would be dangerous for her. That guy would fuck her up. Let me do a save there, Brachachos. Damn! We show that bitch who was boss, right, Seal? Huh? 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 You're not so happy? Okay, you're still happy. Alright, where could Sissy be? Huh? I'll just go. Fuck. Oh, I know where to go. We need to go, here. I'm dumb. I'm dumber than a gum. Haha! That rhymed. Yeah. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay, from Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Yeah! A knife. I will be taking that. Thank you. Fruit knife! Fuck! I have no idea. You see something shining, but it's out of reach. Fruit knife, do something! Oh, it's a ladder here. Should have thought about that. I could use this to get up on that thing. Genius ladder, I mean, pair tracks a girl. 201. 210, I mean. I should eat some tableware. I mean, yeah. Hello, refrigerators. Hello, cupboard. Hello, beer bottles. Hello, can. So, was it 210? What are you? This is the first floor. Oh, I gotta go to the second floor. Bros, I know what you're thinking. Don't worry, I know exactly what I'm doing. I've been doing this a lot of times. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay, it's gotta be this one. Ah, shit, I'm out of ideas. Oh, you could've told me that it wasn't on this side. You could've told- SEAL! You motherfucker! Bitch. Okay. 210 should be here. Ah, genius, as I got. Genius. Someone needs to do a song of that. It looks like something was badly burnt. Was this a photo? Looks like it was a woman. There's something under the pieces. A note, scrap. I don't need her memory anymore. I know she won't come back. So I have to forget everything, good and bad. Ah, my head hurts. Oh, that was in the game? Ah. Whew, it settled down. Sheesh! I'm exhausted, I guess I haven't slept much. I should go home and sleep. She burnt this photo to clear his broken heart, huh? I know. I couldn't do that. I'll never forget, not ever. According to Paul, that makes me a pansy. You're right. Oh shit, Sissy, you scared the dick out of me. What the fuck? Huh. There you are, David. Yes. Did you find the book? Box? No. No, I can't find it. There are lots of rooms I can't go in, so I might be in one of those. It might be one of those. What's wrong, David? You look kind of pale. Like Sarah Palin. Oh, it's nothing. But Sissy, you should really leave soon. Why? You may not believe me, but there's some kind of bizarre monster around. I found it in the basement. I was attacked by it earlier. You'd definitely be in danger too. So I think you should go, and with me, to bed. Look, I don't like dark, scary places either, but there's no need to tease me like that. I'm not a kid afraid of the boogeyman, okay? Sorry, but I'm not trying to tease you. I'm telling the truth! Don't worry, I'm not mad. You don't seem like the dishonest guy, so I'd like to believe you, but... A monster? Maybe you mistook it for something in the dark. You should be susceptible to seeing things. You could, you want to like a little bit, every now and then. I like, maybe it was your mama. Oh, sorry. I'd like to think you're right. All right. If you insist, be careful, okay? I know. Well, I'll go looking elsewhere. Bitch. I'm just kidding. I love you, ZZ. She is, did we check the scrap? Shouldn't we got a clue or climb a clue or something? You know what I'm saying? Oh, she's gonna be in trouble now. That girl is gonna get Slendy Man up his ass. Or Crook Man. The Crook Man. Sorry about that. Uh-oh. The fuck? The fuck? Beers, did I write to- Ooh, hello. What's up? A message in red. Was this here before? Was that here before, Brochachos? Leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Come to me, I'm waiting for- What? Well, that was kind of an ironic sentence. Or a paradox. Sounds pretty inconsistent. Who could have written this? Oh. Oh, hell no! Why? I dropped you down a pit! Crap, I gotta do something. Ah, not again, huh? No! Stop it! Stop it! No! Bet, you want a drink? Hey, I'll buy you a drink. No? You don't drink? What? Don't... God damn it. Well, at least it's not like in fucking Mad Father where you get to hear that girl scream like... Must have done, how about some of this? Bitch! Oh! I guess that won't do much alone. What else can I do? More! There's more over here! Ah, shit, they're empty! Hey! Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Bitch! What else can I do? I know. Hold on one sec. Aspetta, por favore. Aha! Now that he's covered in alcohol, they should be pretty flammable. I guess you could say he wasn't that hot. Yeah! Wait, did I do it wrong? He ran away. Woo! What the hell is that thing? Why is it chasing me? How did it survive before? I might need something to defend myself. Now where could I look? We need like a machine gun. Or a bazooka. Or like a... How about that fruit knife? Why didn't I just pick that up? Where was that? Let me save here. You see that shit moves? Hey, did you happen to say like a flaming man running by, Moose? You're not a moose. You're a seal. Well, make up your fucking mind already, jeez. It's like fucking girls when they're 12 and they want to be all... One day they're emo, one day they're hipster, one day they're rock punk, and another day they're... I don't even know. That's what you are, Moose. You're one of those girls. Okay. So, I was gonna go somewhere. Oh! Brochachos! I keep telling you, you need to tell me where to go when I don't, when I'm wandering around the, I don't know my name. Okay, here we are. Fruit knife! You really like me, don't you? Hey, fruit knife, what's up? A fruit knife, maybe I should take just for self-defense. That's what I said! Fucking 20 minutes ago, I could've saved my life. David, I'm disappointed too, Dad, on you. Alright, how do I use this? How do I use this if he comes? I don't wanna... Hey lad, how you doing? High five. Okay. But a hell fruit knife! I'm saving. Fruit knife, what did you do? Seriously. Okay, well... Ah! Well, like, there got Moose! Did the moose do something? Moose! You dick! Where are they going? I hope this is paint. He better not kill Sizzy! The door is unlocked. Sissy, you're kind of freaking me out over here. Hey, if you wanted to go to bed with me, you could have just told me. Sissy, what are you doing here? Your arm's bleeding. So it was your blood. Where are you hurt? Sissy, are you... My arm caught on something. It's not that big of a deal. Don't worry about it. It's bleeding a lot, though. And you've been resting here, right? What if you have anemia? Anemia. I don't know what that is, but I'm pretty sure you bros are going to comment. I appreciate it. I'm just a little tired. I've been walking around a lot. Really, don't worry about it. Quite nipple dot. Give me your hand, sissy. I have a handkerchief, so I can at least try to wrap it up. Aw, that's adorable. I guess this is better than nothing. Doesn't hurt. That's fine. Thank you. You're so kind, David. You don't seem so well. Did something happen? Oh, it's nothing. I've just been so silly. Silly? It's silly that I'm wandering this dark place all alone, falling in holes, cutting my arm, all to find some measly box. Measly? But it's important, right? I'm a mentor from your boyfriend. Well, he's my ex, to be exact. Yes. I mean, uh-huh. He left me quite a while ago. He left me... But while we were dating, this hotel was our special place. That was when I lost the box. I've been worried about it ever since. But I only just worked up the courage to come look. I thought I could forget everything about him. But it was no good. Coming here brought back all of these memories. Why did you break up? I don't know. Maybe that's why I won't give up. He said he appreciated my kindness, but when he broke up, he said it was all I had, and he was exactly right, so I couldn't reply. What? I'm really a wimp. No wonder he'd break up with me. Even I'd hit a girl like me.
Hi!
Sorry, I'm just annoying you. I'll rest here a while longer. I'm a little dizzy. Thanks for your help, David. Oh, I found this. I'm not sure where it goes, though. Well, I'm glad she's safe here. Thanks. Don't strain yourself, okay? Well, I'm going. Jesus, David, we set out here to find a man, but you found a woman. Come on. Do I have to spell it out for you, David? Why are you always like this, David? Like what? You're always such a yes man. Just going with the flow. Don't you have a personality? I don't mean to. I mean, I try to think for myself. I don't see it that way. Who is that? You're not kind. You're just indecisive. It would be the same with anyone but me, right? That's why I can't trust you. Look, please, just listen. I'm always thinking of you. If I'm a pain, then I'm sorry. There you go again. Thinking you can just apologize and everything will be fine. You don't understand a word I'm saying. And what should I do? You just don't trust me, is that it? It's hopeless for us. No, she's gonna break up. I hate for it to end this way, but it would just be an annoyance for us both to stay together any longer. Thanks for everything, David. Goodbye.
Wait! We can talk this out! Shirley!
Oh, okay, so it's Shirley. Kindness is all you have. Sissy and I are the same like that, timidly refusing to forget. Poor David, man. The moment I realized she didn't love me, I felt like I was nothing but worthless. I wonder if Sissy felt that way too. So we're remembering, huh? We're remembering. Okay, well, we got an item. It's a key to somewhere. Oh, it's here. Okay, I did not cheat for that. Alright, we're at the courtyard. Something's in the fountain.
It's the box!
Ah, maybe this will cease the lot.
Good, finally!
Sorry, it's decorated with rubies.
It must be.
Did someone throw it away or what? Man, I'm glad I found it. I'll get this to Sissy pronto!
Nice Italiano. Molto bene. Molto bene.
Uh-uh,
gonna get laid, girl. I'm gonna get laid, girl. Who cleaned up the floor, girl? I think it was here, girl. I think it was here. Nah! Did Sissy leave? But she's won it. Uh-oh. No! I'm hiding. Chair mode activate. Boop. I'm not going out there. You go. No, you go. No, you go. Fine. You're a tough girl, gal or boy. I'm sorry, it's hard to tell. Wait, your face is then nothing. Okay, Sissy. Sissy, I don't like playing games. Sissy. Sissy. Sissy Sue. What in the fudge cake's name of dicks? What in the fucker in the duck smucker? Oh shit. There they are. Sissy. Good job, Sissy. You're. I gotta have to end this episode here, bro. Chachas. Subscribe to Come On Bro today. And fucking creepy. Hope Crookman doesn't visit you in your dreams.